Hello.
Zach?
Slow down.
What?
You went back to the what the fuck?
Alright.
Calm down. I'll be there soon.
Fuck!
We just reviewed the footage.
Just got it on fucking camera.
We got it on camera. That's the very last time of us going to that sketchy place. The abandoned factory.
Ben Bauer.
On December 22nd, 2022, me and Zach explored an abandoned factory. We discovered this abandoned factory through TikTok and decided to go and record a YouTube video, not knowing the nightmare that lies within.
I thought it would have been like an underground fucking.
What the fuck made a noise over here?
Yeah, it sounds like it's swimming.
This place is full of fuck noises and legit rat fucking shit.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Go!
Today we are back at the abandoned haunted factory.
So guys, today we brought the Ouija board with us.
Are there any spirits here with us tonight? Move to yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm locked in, I'm stranded, and I'm by myself. Set the camera up here. I don't know if you guys can see me right now. What the fuck? Just guess I'm gonna fucking run. I have a fucking high feeling I'm gonna.
Did you just fucking hear that?
Go.
Alright, mate.
Even more that now, great, I'm alone, or my friend is getting killed by a demon right now.
All right, guys, we're back at the factory one last time. We're gonna try and find Zach. I don't know where the fuck he is. Oh, I can't.
How's it going?
What the fuck? You are crazy, you know that?
Bro, so I didn't actually need your help. I just wanted to do one last video at the factory. So.
Are you fucking serious?
I hope you're ready.
This guy. Bro, I can't believe we're back here, man. I could have lived happily ever after without coming back here. But no. No, you just wanted to come back.
Sorry.
I don't know about this, Zachy. First time being here, nervous as shit going in. Every time we've come here to go in, it's been smooth sails, happy sails. You know, easy, careless, but somewhere, sounds like a car coming up. For some weird reason, man, I'm just so sketched out, so nervous. I'm fucking nervous as shit.
I'm so glad.
Where's your car?
I literally got the. I asked my friend to drop me off just so I can get you here.
Dude,
that's, you know, that's not mentally all right.
That is not okay.
Guys, I really don't know what we're going. Did you hear that? We're not even in there yet. I swear I just heard a voice. This is the first time that Ben Bauer official has been terrified to go into an abandoned place. We're hearing heaps of noises. We're constantly sketched. I don't think we're getting any of you guys. It sounds like either an alarm or someone like banging something constantly. We keep hearing noises very close to us. Three men have grew balls today. We're going to attempt. We've been sitting here for probably an hour now. About half an hour.
It's just a bird.
I fucking told you as soon as we heard one more noise we're jumping back in.
We're back to square fucking one.
Right. We've grown balls today.
Take two.
No, there's a massive spider cunt.
Fuck.
What the fuck? This is it. This is how you and me go out, I guess. It was a good ride, I suppose. We're back, guys. We are back at the factory. This is probably our last minutes alive. We're back, Zach. We're back. We're halfway through the battle. This is the worst part. I don't. Worst is yet to come. Oh, fuck. Why did we decide to come back?
Isn't that
weird that it's a fresh
piss spot?
Here we go. My fucking God. Do I feel like I'm breathing in asbestos? That's asbestos, right? That's asbestos. The old staircase. Dude, is that a snake skin? There's the old staircase. Upstairs. Suck.
Fuck this staircase.
Fuck the staircase. I always wanted to come back here one last time, eh? We had to, just one last time.
Oh my God.
I know, we grew balls today. either, so. Oh, what the fuck? What's my camera doing, man? What mode is it on? There we go, that's better.
Oh,
fucking shit. Oh, fucking birds.
Fucking
oh, this is cute. Fuck that shit. I'm so nervous, eh? What? What? The one. What? Oh, no. Dude. Holy fuck, no, I'm up. Bro, my heart just dropped.
Get out of this area. What the fuck is that?
Bro, no, my heart just dropped. Did you see what that was?
No, I was looking fucking down here.
What the fuck?
That was fucking mad.
Bro, my heart is shaking, bro.
Literally, he's pitch black.
Dude, no, fuck that. Oh my god.
Bro, that was not literally
black. Dude, I felt like I was surrounded. I felt like I was surrounded. Oh, I feel so nervous, dude.
I bet you're
swimming in the car. I know, so do I. Something bad's gonna happen. We've got ghost equipment on us, guys, but.
So we just explore
first. Yeah, we're gonna explore first and then we're gonna try and. Pull out the ghost equipment one last time to try and communicate to the evil spirit that lives within this factory. Holy fucking shit!
Those birds, bro.
Did you hear that piece of chain?
Yeah. Oh, hopefully they're not looking us in.
Okay.
They could be looking us in.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Dude, oh, fuck. My heart is pounding right now. I don't know.
It's a way to get out.
Why did we come back?
We just had to. We honestly just
had
to.
I don't know about that, Zachary. I really don't know what to do, though. All right, guys.
Do you want me to show that new app?
There's the chain again.
Was it?
Yeah. All right, guys. We're going to start the ghost investigation now. What was that? Can you roll that for a second? Sorry.
That's okay.
Why isn't this doing? Alright, Zach's gonna be using the spirit box. Me and Pete have got the EMF readers.
There's something evil in here that would not communicate with us.
Just going off a bit. Fuck, it is Pete here. I'm cameraman.
What was that?
Turn that off. What was that?
Someone said,
what?
Someone, did you hear that? Someone said, that was really fucking close.
fucking close.
What was it? What was it, guys? Did someone say Shush? Was that a cough? Someone just coughed. Oh, we just had to come back, didn't we? We just had to come back. Fuck, sorry. To the wall. Oh fuck. Is there someone in? Footsteps. Footsteps down there.
Trouble again, sir.
Shh, shh, shh. What would you do if we just turn around and someone's like this, like sneaking up like that?
Tall, like this,
6 foot, 7 foot person. That room is filled with asbestos.
Yeah.
I'm so nervous, guys. That goes down out in a dodgy part, but it leads us out. We could take that.
Or can we take that and walk around? Go sort of at the start.
Fuck.
They always seem to be behind us too.
Oh, this is sketchy. Time at the factory, eh? That's where we heard the girl mumbling, crying.
What was that?
Oh, fuck. Fucking bats.
My adrenaline was
through the roof. I know, dude. After everything we've been through at this factory, we heard running up fucking stairs. We've heard screams here.
We've had it all,
but tonight, for some reason,
it just feels off.
Feels off. This is your fault before you get murdered.
Yeah, no, I'm feeling like it's just paranormal activity.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that just means everything we've heard has been paranormal.
By the sounds of it, dude. Your footsteps scared me.
Sorry.
We gotta somehow make it back to the car. I do not feel right at all, boys. Is there someone here with us? Is there something here with us right now? Give us a sign that you're here. Talk to us.
We're here to talk to you.
Bacon on this.
What?
There's bacon on this.
Make a noise if you can hear us. I say we get the fuck out of here.
Something just doesn't feel right.
No, something feels very off.
Any other time you come, it felt right.
That's fine. Tonight.
I'm feeling so off.
The moment we got into the town.
Yeah.
I feel so off, man. I feel so sick.
So that concludes our investigation at the abandoned factory, our very last time going to this place as it soon will be demolished. Unfortunately, we didn't capture as much as we thought we would. However, with that being said, we all felt very, very sick and nauseous, and we felt so off being in this factory one last time. And I definitely believe the evil spirit that we've encountered multiple times was there, watching us the whole time. With that being said, guys, we felt like we didn't do this video justice, so we decided to revisit another abandoned haunted building one last time, hoping to capture at least something exciting for this video.
All right, guys, we made it out. We made it out. Alright guys, we feel like we didn't do the video justice with the abandoned factory, so we've decided to do a two-part video where we go back and return to the abandoned power station where me and my girlfriend Sophie saw a face at the window of the abandoned power station. So we are returning to see if we can communicate to the spirit that we saw here. Oh, guys, I tell you what, we still feel sick. The boys still feel sick from the fucking factory, man. Something was just not right there, bro. Fucking shit. You know, I was half expecting to hear running up that staircase again tonight. Because the feeling I had, the closest feeling I ever had to feeling this way was when we were doing the Ouija board upstairs right before it happened. So I was expecting something to happen.
Holy cunt. Did you get that on camera?
Yeah, bro.
Holy
fuck.
I was on a walk with my family, bro. My mum was sitting down on the bush. Next thing you know, a kangaroo just comes straight over her, bro. Literally just straight the fuck over her.
Fucking hell. Shout out to Tara.
No.
Oh, fuck. There it is. Because this ain't even sketchier. This... I swear this is sketchier than the fucking factory. Last time I was here too, you guys, there was a book with some pretty fucked up shit in it. Yup, so careful the barbed wire. I'm curious to see if that book is still here.
Ooh. Be careful.
This is not dodge. Oh. Oh, fucking gecko. That door was never open. Nope. The book. Yeah, there's a ladder. The book's not here. What the fuck is this? Oh, there's an outhouse right there.
I wonder what's in there.
Where's that book? It's...
Did you go up there?
Yeah, we'll go up. You see that book, Pete? Oh, be careful with the ladder. It's come out of the fucking... Oh, fuck. So sketched out. I'm getting down, dude. This ladder's sketching me out too. That book is gone, but... EMF went off. Are you going to try and do spirit box here, Zach? Are you going to try and do spirit box? Jesus, Pete. There's a frog in here.
Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us?
Is there anything here that would like to talk with us? Give us a sign that you're here. Oh, fuck. Oh, so dodge. Absolutely radio silence.
We were having no luck of getting any evidence whatsoever of any spirit or supernatural activity in this building. However, what happened next? Is truly terrifying.
There's literally pentagrams drawn here, Zach. Is there anyone here with us? EMS going off. I'm so glad I got this camera now and not the other one. Bro, I had to focus, zoom in, focus and shit now. I just had to do that.
Turn that off. Turn that off.
Turn that off. What the fuck was that?
Turn that off, Pete.
It was like a...
It was a voice.
The monk.
That was loud as fuck.
Hole.
You've definitely got that on that.
Surely.
Soonest actions.
I hope the camera picked that up.
Yeah, as soon as it started talking.
Holy fuck.
What the fuck was that?
Hello? Was that in here?
Yeah.
Send it in here.
Sound like it echoed through the walls.
Yeah.
What? That was loud as fuck.
The spike then started speaking and you heard that, whatever the fuck that was.
It was like a good 3-5 seconds or something.
Do you want to try this again?
No, no, no.
Not yet?
Just in case. What was that?
I just hope that it didn't overpower
that. Yeah, I know. I'm worried that your phone overpowered the audio there.
I still feel like you would have heard it. That was loud as fuck.
Dude, that, yeah, no. Surely the camera picked it up.
Yeah,
I'm going to turn it off and see if we picked it up, guys.
Fuck.
Oh, my God. We just reviewed the footage.
We just got it on fucking camera.
We got it on camera.
Holy fuck. Fuck.
That was in here. That was in here.
There's nothing in here either.
There is no one in here. Can you make a noise?
Give us a sign that you're here.
Oh my God. Right after I said pentagram, pretty much too.
I'm so glad we came here.
I know. This has done the video justice for sure.
This app where we can just hear it.
So yeah, yeah, turn it down. Yeah, yeah.
As soon as you put that on, that noise happened. Was that you that made a noise?
Oh, you turned the static off.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's way better. Is there someone here with us right now?
He just said hello, Ben.
Did it?
Yes, he did. I swear to God. Hello.
Bang.
No. Can you give us a sign that you're here? Can you throw something or make a noise?
Is it something that must out? It's very quiet.
That's some conjuring bullshit.
Do you want me to turn it up a little bit more?
Yeah, turn it up. As long as that static's off.
What? Are you evil?
It's like doing a ritual or some shit.
What was it? Ask your...
Can you make another noise? Fuck your ass. That's what I heard.
House, I think it said.
Fuck out of my house, maybe.
Yeah.
Out of my house, yeah.
What?
Yeah, this is some fucking action.
Oh, yeah.
Did you just hear that?
What?
It said, I'll kill all of you.
Did it?
I swear to God.
Fuck.
I'm being serious. Wait till you hear it back. It literally fucking said that.
We're not here to harm you. We're here to communicate with you.
Feel right here.
This is like the worst brothel I've ever been to.
Oh my God.
It just said,
feel that's like so cold, cunt.
It just said, help.
Come on, he's going pro.
Dude, what was that fucking noise? I can't wait to review the footage. That's got me. That says Sophie.
I think so. I'm not sure.
Shout out to Sophie.
Can you give us a sign you're here? Make a noise or throw something? Just show us that you're here.
If you can hear us, make another sound. Do you want us to leave? Spiking.
Holy fuck.
That is not me doing that.
Are you evil?
Did someone too.
Are you the devil? Give us a sign if you're evil. I can't believe
it's gone so quiet.
That was so loud, whatever that was.
That looks like the touch of my back a second ago. But this app works 100%.
Are you scared to talk to us now? Are you being a bitch? Sorry. Is that talking?
It's starting to get very sketchy. It's gone complete
silence.
That sounded like talking. Did you just not hear it? Sound like a girl.
What's your name?
Dog.
That was a dog. Oh.
Do you want us to leave?
Can you throw something at me?
I swear I heard a girl talking.
Sparking again.
Still can't get over that fucking noise.
I know.
You can
what
speak into this device that I'm holding and it will let you talk to us so we can hear what you're saying.
I'm going to try this one again, just once more.
Talk. Yeah, spirit box.
Can you talk to us through this?
Are you the devil?
Do you want to hurt us?
It's getting really cold around my legs.
Yeah, I know. Me too.
Really
cold.
Ice cold.
Yeah, legit.
It's all cold. Since we started using this app, we hear some very weird sounds.
All right, let's wrap it up, guys.
Yeah.
We caught on camera pretty fucking concrete proof.
There could even be more.
There could even be more. Let's get it out of here. All right, that's it for the video, guys.
Was it?
We have officially returned to the factory one last time. There was definitely something there. We heard someone saying shush twice. We heard footsteps behind us, in front of us, around us. There was definitely something at the factory, and I wish we could have captured on camera the evil spirit that attacked me and Zach three times in a row. But unfortunately, we're leaving that to rest now. We're on to other things, and we finally said goodbye to the factory. We've now returned to the power station that me and my girlfriend went to, or I should say fiance, and we saw a face in the window, and now we've returned and we just heard a pretty loud fucking voice in the power station, and there is no one to be around to make that noise. So yeah, I'm glad we came, stopped in here, guys. We caught something at the end. Now, the fun part, to go home, edit, and find out if there is more concrete evidence that we did not hear or see with our own eyes and ears. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you all in the next video.
See ya, everyone.